My name is Staff Sergeant Terry Gratrix. I'm in the United States Air Force, and I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada. My job here is maintenance engineering personnel for the Atlas V rocket system. Launching a rocket's a pretty intricate process. We receive all the parts of the rocket. They all get stacked together. It gets rolled out. We launch them. And it does make you feel proud, especially on day of launch. It's almost like raising a child. You bring it up, watch it grow, and then let it go.